truck here, right hand side. Again, I've said this before. Don't put yourself up the arse of this truck in front when you're stuck at the side of him. He might want to change lanes. Has he seen you? Like, you can look in his mirror. He's got big mirrors. You see his head moving? I can't. Until I know I've got a clear path past him, there's no point in me diving down the side of him. Stay back here. You can see him in the mirror. He's not. He looked then, but I've still not got a gap to go for. I've not got nothing to gain. He's doing all right. Now I've got a gap. You see? There you go. Perfect. Good example. And it's exactly what we should be doing, is looking after our bike, our truckies as well. They're all good drivers, you know what I mean? And it's all about just giving them the space they need.